In this video, we will cover how to use the SureSpeed Test Stand Check in the InCommand 1200 display. The Test Stand Check can be used to test and verify meter functionality and performance on a customer's planter. Using this check helps growers gain confidence their SureSpeed system is ready for the field and operating optimally. It also allows the grower to compare performance between different hybrids, seed size, seed shape, and vacuum level. To begin, you will need to have a SureSpeed configuration loaded to the run screen of the InCommand 1200 display. Tap the settings wrench in the lower right corner. Then tap the planter check button. Tap on the dropdown to select the test type. Tap Test Stand. If you would rather run one row at a time, tap the rows dropdown and select the row you would like to use for the test. Next, use the plus and minus buttons to adjust the ground speed during the test and the duration. Tap the calculator icon to enter in the population that you would like to use for the test. Before running the check, verify the generator and vacuum are turned on and at normal operating levels. Tap Run Check to begin the test. Once you tap Run Check, the system will run through the seed meter prime process to ensure the meters are primed with seed and ready to go. Once the meters are primed, it will automatically begin the test stand check. During the check, you can see the planter average info in the upper right. On the bottom, you can see each row's information. To see additional rows, you can swipe to the left on the rows. When the check is complete, it will automatically generate a PDF report titled with the configuration name and the date timestamp. Looking at the report a little closer, in the upper left, it will display the display owner information. This information can be edited and a custom logo added in the management setup menu. The report will also display the parameters for the test, including ground speed, duration, target population, and test date and time. On the right, you will be able to see which seed varieties were used and what the seeds per revolution number was entered for each one. Next shows the whole planter average test results. Down below, the report will show the test results on an individual row basis. If a vacuum sensor is installed and configured for a row, it will display the recorded vacuum level during the test. Tap the X in the upper left to exit the report preview screen. If you have a USB drive connected to the display when you run the test, the report is automatically saved to the USB drive. If you did not have a USB drive connected during the test is saved internally on the display. Once a USB is connected, you will be able to tap the USB drive icon to export the reports. Once they are exported to a USB drive, you're able to view them again on the display. Tap the folder icon, expand the folder structure to find the report, tap the report file so that it's highlighted, then tap the green check. Tap the X in the upper left to exit the report preview screen. Tap the back arrow to return to the planter options screen. Tap the back arrow again to return to the run screen. Now you will be able to successfully use the test stand check on the InCommand 1200 display. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.